Hey guys, so this is vlog number 5. I'm approaching the mysterious room. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Door. Alright. Here we go. Bum bum. Bum. Storage room, any kind of tool you might need, and other random stuff. Yeah. I got some wires, some hanging tools, soldering stuff, fans, a wheelchair. What the heck is this? Oh, looks like some sort of shelf or something. This is a float tape thing for planes, wheels, professional brake lights. That, you go there and turn right, and that's below my indoor pool. I didn't show you guys in that vlog, but it's another surprise. And this time, I'm telling you what's behind the door. Oh, speaking of doors, there's a door. We'll get out of here. So, I'll go back up from here. Hey guys, so this is the side of my house. It's a little bit noisy, sorry about that. It's everybody's trying to make sure the landscaping on the houses is done. You see? It's right there. But hidden in, like down there, you can see the black one. So you know it's not real waterfall, but it's pretty damn close. Yeah, this is the best thing about this house in the summer. It's gonna suck in winter and I can't see this thing anymore. That's where it's good to have a video of it. I'm fishing for something crazy. Okay guys, welcome to my randomness. And then, a trailer off in the distance, that's got tools and stuff. It's like construction stuff. This is another view of the waterfall. And there's two dead trees here. We got a rock staircase here. And it goes up back to the driveway. Yeah. Big freaking gas goes, you know, that's why trailers sold it. It's too expensive. I got no time. So I'm just chilling by this waterfall. Not a bad day. The weather's supposed to get crappy. Bound to happen at one point. Canada. I guess I'll go this way. Briefly. I can't go too far. Because I gotta eat my dinner soon. that's my dad's drifter there. Oh, that's not his car though. His car is similar color, but yeah, there's an office. This is the bottom end of the porch you see up there. I don't know if you can see it, but and this is the utility shed. It's got like lawnmowers and stuff. And under the deck here, we got like we got LED rope lights going up there, up to there, so lights up at night. Propane tank in January. It's water green to the house, so I don't have to worry about power going down, so I can keep you guys posted. And the fire pit. Garden with awesome food. There's my dad's office. Yeah, he owns this. Yeah, the bottom district's his office and whatever. I kind of wish I had my own office in here, but well, we were gonna build an apartment in the house, the one that spot's open, and but yeah, maybe I'll turn to my office, who knows? Or my own pad, you know? Yeah, there's just like a workstation there, two monitors, open area, and closed office, and my mom's office and stuff like that, and it's pretty much it. There's the second floor, but I have to get somebody to film that for you guys someday. But this is all I got for now. So this is the end of vlog number 4. I'll see you guys later.